Hi, in this video I am showing you a small software that I have made for my personal use. It's a school checklist. It's really useful. It helps me to prepare kids for the school. I'm really excited to show you here.
Preparing kids for school is always a challenging job for parents, and at the same time it's a boring activity for kids. To encourage kids to do their activities themselves and to make it interesting, I came up with this idea of software. I am launching this app in a tablet. The good thing is I have made it completely free of cost. And I am going to show you how you can also start easily. This is how the app looks like. It contains many interesting buttons for kids. This software has various activities that a kid need to be completing to get ready for the school on a daily basis. It has activities like brushing teeth, washing face, drinking water, having a breakfast, wearing uniform, taking water bottle, lunch bag and school bags, so on. I keep this tablet on a breakfast table in the morning so that kids can update the status themselves as they complete it one by one. All the buttons starts with gray color. For example, once they are done with brushing and washing face, they can mark it as done. And then drinking water, breakfast, uniform, water bottle, lunch bag and school bag. After all the activities are completed, they will get a celebration image as an achievement. They get really happy about it. As the other kid completes the task, he'll be marking it as completed one by one. I'll now click on this small star. This is the reward jar and it is the highlight of this app. Here, a star gets added upon completing all the activities each day. Believe me, kids are so excited to use this app only to collect the star every day. The deal is, once they collect all the stars in the jar, they will get a surprise. It's a simple and brilliant idea. They get ready for school by themselves. If you are a parent like me, I hope you will really find it useful, especially when you have more than one kid. You can access this app in a mobile too. I am launching the same app in a mobile. Both shows same information because both are connected to same backend. Meanwhile, don't forget to check out this foldable mobile stand that I have made. I'll share the link in description. It's very useful for kids to watch any videos in mobiles or tablet. I have used Power Apps as a front-end and SharePoint Online as a back-end. As I mentioned, I made it completely free. Check out this video link in description to know how you can get a free developer license and then you can start developing apps on your own. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. I make interesting creative videos. If you want to make a software for your personal use, what would you make? Let me know in comments. I'll be interested to read your ideas. I personally enjoyed developing this app because I collected design details from kids and developed it according to their preferences. I'm really pleased to see them using it every day. I'll see you in the next video shortly. Until then, bye.